What is going on, guys? Dark over here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Attack on Titan. Give me one second. I gotta turn my Wii U off because I checked the news on it and it instantly turned on because you know what? Who cares about the Wii U? We're playing Attack on Titan right now. This is a Sony PS4. Toei. Koi. I forgot. I don't know. Koi Tech. Who cares? The developers. Anyway, so we continue off in the last episode. We met. I believe that was that the last episode? Yeah, we met the big ass titan that fought other titans, and that was kind of insane, and yeah, good stuff happened in the last episode, so make sure to go back and check those out. Anyway, I really don't care to talk to all these people, but I feel like I should. What's up, Annie? Mikasa, do you think the titans are, that titans and abnormal too? Surely you figured it out when you worked with it. It's a complete mystery to me. That look. Connie and Armin had a similar look when we asked them. Connie? What does Connie have to do with it? How could such an abnormal exist? At least you guys made it safely, Mikasa. I'm glad you all survived. Okay, you know what? I don't care. Marco, shut up! Alright. Oh my, hold on. I was able to hear the echo through my, through the headphones, but okay. Let me see if they have anything new. Otherwise, I think we should be good to go. I don't think they make anything new. I think I'm supposed to be doing that. Yeah, I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something here. I feel like I'm doing it wrong, but we've been good so far. Oh, modification. Aha! Yes! Upgrade complete! Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Up all of that. Yes, sir. Alright, good stuff. Cash in. So I could trade this in for money, but I won't be getting very much, like, at all. So I think I'm just hold on. I'll just hold on to it for now. But I think we should be good. I'm pretty sure you guys are just as ready as I am to go attack some titans. Alright, let's move on to the next task. Yes, sir. I think we've been waiting long enough. The last episode was the shortest one so far. Something tells me that this one's probably going to be kind of short, too. Who knows? I think it might be a little longer than 20 minutes, but not as long as 40. At least I'm going to aim for that. I'm going to aim for that sweet spot, that one sweet spot. But maybe it will be. It all depends on how long the missions go. Alright, here we go, boys. Woo! Look at that! Homeboy has smoke coming from his... Yes! Yes! Oh my god! I did not at all expect this. I cannot believe this is actually happening. I am playing as the freaking Titan right now. When in Titan form, use Squid to deliver normal attacks and Triangle to deliver throwing attacks. Huh. Wait. Damn, I could destroy buildings. Oh my god, oh my goodness, I am just destroying homes. Can I just walk through these real quick? Haha, get out of the way! Whoa! Ooh, stomped him! Damn, get him out! This is fantastic! This is absolutely...
Oh.
I wonder if we'll be seeing him in it, ever again. I mean, watch the anime. Obviously, you are, You know what? I'm not gonna say. I don't want to say anything. Let me try a throwing attack here. Woo! Brutal. That. I'll leave you like wind flat on your ass. It does not need to alert me every time I subjugate a Titan. Obviously, with one punch, I'm gonna be able to subjugate a Titan. You don't need to alert me for that. I already know what's happening. What would I need the rage for, unless it's like a super strong one, right? Get up out. Hit him, thank you. Alright, here we go. Now I get to test out that ultimate attack they were talking about. Hello. You're probably gonna take about 6 punches. Considering that, you know, the normal Titan takes about 3. What up? Hey. Oh, I knew it! What did I just say? What's the... No, I got him. I went. What? My fist went right past him. That makes no sense. If I could actually take down that wall, that would have been epic. Look at Annie. She still don't give a damn.
そんなこと。例えばあの巨人が味方になる可能性があるとしたら、どう？どんな大砲よりも強力な武器になると思わない？味方だと？本気で言ってんのか？
That's disgusting.
Damn, he's got some thick eyebrows, like me!
Okay, I'm sorry. I know it's supposed to be a moment here, but why in these cutscenes does crying always look so awkward? Like in games in general, not just this one.
エレンだ。エレンはあの時巨人に飲み込まれた。
Did you not just see his body pop out of the Titan? Yes! Oh my god.
I love anime. I do. But they could be so stupid and typical, it hurts. That remind- Oh, new costume. That reminds me. I never typed in my code. I have a DLC code to get the maid outfit or whatever for Aaron and Levi. I have to get those. Those are mandatory. Dude, how do I switch in between characters? I need to figure out how to do that. That is a must. Oh. My God. Chris. Squint. Just a little bit. Your eyes are ginormous. Ain't humanity going nowhere? I mean, his eyes are pretty damn open if you ask me. I think so.
おお、いや。白を切る気か化け物め。大勢のものが見たんだ。お前が巨人の体内から姿を現したし。そんな。自分は。そうか。仕方ないことだ。私誰も自分が悪魔じゃないとは証明できないのだから。
Objection! Yeah, it is. You're scared.
You little bitch.
A Phoenix Wright shows up and what? What?
Yatta ka?
How did he know to do that? It probably shows in the manga or the anime. I don't remember. I haven't watched it in a long time, but how did he know to do that? Whatever. Do not ask what's... Oh my god.
中東兵団と会話できる自信は俺にはない。俺はここを離れる。どこに？どうやって？とりあえずどこでもいい。もう俺をかばったりしなければお前らは命まで奪われない。ここからは単独で動こうと思う。エレン、私も行く。私が遅れても構う必要はない。
待てよミカサ。
考えはアルミンがもしここで中東兵団をセット。お前ってヤバい時ほどどの行動がなぜか当てられるだろう。いつそんなことが。I question that too. I think everybody is.
に思い込んでただけだ。自分は無力で、はしてまといだと。必ず説得してみせる。二人は極力抵抗の意思がないことを示してくれ。止めれ。
人類の敵ではありません。私たちには知り得た情報のすべてを開示する意思があります。
敵でないというなら証拠を出せ。
証拠は必要ありません。我々が彼をどう認識するかは問題ではないのです。大勢の者が彼と巨人が戦う姿を見たはずです。周囲の巨人が彼に群がっていく姿も。巨人は彼を我々人類と同じ捕食対象として認識しました。この事実だけは動きません。
Yeah, he didn't kill one human. Only the Titans. That should be proof enough. Hell, if I had...
体制を取れ。奴らの巧妙な罠に惑わされるな。
エレン、ミカサ。私はトニー、人類復興のためなら心臓を捧げると誓った兵士。その信念に従った末に命が果てるのなら本望。彼の持つ巨人の力と残存する兵力が組み合わされば、この町の奪還も不可能ではありません。人類の栄光を願い、これから死にゆく全てもの間に彼の戦術価値を解けます。
予算か。相変わらず図体の割には小鹿のように繊細な男じゃ。
ピクシス司令、
お前にはあの者の見事な敬礼が見えんのか。わしはあの者らの話を聞いた方がいい気がするの。
That was not a sharp mind. That was practically begging.
I really don't care about any of this.
Unless one of these people are gonna give me something, which I highly doubt.
Stop it. Oh my goodness.
Dash and talk should not be the same button. Dash and talk should not be the same button. That is the worst decision that anybody's ever come up with ever. That is terrible.
Nanto.
I'm trying to move away from these people, and I talk to them. And that's the last thing I want to do, is talk to people. Please, stop. What is this? What is this? Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Revisit old battles. No, thank you. Alright. What's up? You mentioned a plan to harness the so-called Titan ability and utilize it to retake the city, am I correct? Yes, sir. See? Do you believe it could work? Or were you grasping at straws to try and save your hides? I was about to say, both, Commander. I was going to suggest that Eren using his strength as a Titan could move that giant boulder near the gate to block off the wrecked gate.
What?
An intriguing strategy, to be sure. Desperate times call for desperate measures, after all. I'll do anything as long as I can be of use. You show quite a bit of promise. My mind is made up. We'll give your plan a shot. Dot? His name is Dot? It's kind of lame. So... GG, Titan Eren is fun. I hope everybody has watched the anime before playing the game, because I'm pretty sure that the game leaves out a little bit. I mean, I can't remember. Like I said, I've watched Attack on Titan one time, and that was like in middle school, which was decades ago for me.
Jumo! これよりトロストク奪還作戦について説明する。
What is the purpose of this?
まず
エレン・イエーガー訓練兵を紹介しよう。彼は我々が極秘に研究してきた巨人化生体実験の成功者である。
Oh, that's right. That's why he's able to.
巨人と化した彼は全門付近にある例の大岩を持ち上げ、破壊された扉まで運び穴を塞ぐ。その間、彼を他の巨人から守ることが諸君らの任務である。
嘘だ、人間兵器なんて嘘に決まってる。
ここで死ねってのか。俺は降りるぞ。
俺もだ。
反逆者ども、今この場で叩き切る。
わしが命ずる。今この場から去る者の罪を免除する。
の
巨人の恐怖に屈した者はここから去るがいい。そしてその巨人の恐ろしさを自分の親や兄弟、愛する者に味わわせたい者もここから去るがいい。
それだけはダメだ。
Mm-hmm.
家族だ。
Selfish ass. That's what I thought. Turn that ass back around. Turn them asses back around.
おいや、人類は生き延びられん。我々はこれより奥の壁で死んではならん。どうかここで、ここで死んでくれ。
イエガー訓練兵の援護のため、大岩付近の巨人を排除せねばならん。町中にいる巨人は、
ロッキー hoping that we wouldn't have to play as army, but
おびき寄せるんじゃ。
It was pretty much, oh.Use. All right, so I guess we got the.
おせるわけねえだろ。
うまく壁際におびき寄せよう。そうすれば壁上からの援護の攻撃で倒しやすくなる。
What? As a strong leader, Armin is a character talented at fighting battles involving team members. Armin's tactician eyes will skill will upgrade the focus instruction and the order instruction.What? Order allows you to issue attacking instructions to team members with circles.
巨人が出現して以来、人類が巨人に勝ったことは一度もない。巨人が進んだ分だけ、人類は後退を繰り返し、領土を奪われ続けてきた。しかし、この作戦が成功したとき、人類は初めて巨人から領土を奪い返すことに
成功した。I haven't played in a minute, so I'm like...left arm. I attacked his knee. Is he alive? Oh my god, okay. Okay, I can't see. I can't.
どうして座学がトップのお前が考えたんだ。うまくいくだろう。
頼んだよ。
了解だ。
頼んだよ。
運だ。やばいってことだよな。
怖くなんかないぞ。
So it's very hard for Armin to take out. Oh my god, this sucks. Armin has a problem taking out Titans on his own, so he has to use the orders of. Oh my god. I don't like Armin.Basically, he can't do it on his own, is what I'm getting at. Okay, let me go help out this guy. Thank goodness I automatically, like, it, this, they had the sense to make it so you automatically go over buildings when you...
補給物資を運べない。
Where's the...
動くなんかないぞ。頼んだよ。
Complete subjugation. I didn't even... I don't have to do jack diddly squat. I just have to send in my troops. I'll be like, hey, let's take care of this. Why? Why do we have to listen to you? You're kind of a bitch. And you're like, because I said so. Why? Could you imagine having to take orders from this? Looks like a girl. Let's be frank here. Two of our men died. Fantastic. Armin, you suck. You can't blame me for this. If I were able to take out Titans on my own right now, if I didn't have to rely on my teammates, I think that's like the first Titan that I was able to take out on my own thing. Watch this. There we go. Never mind. I thought he wouldn't be able to do it, but alright. I need to have more faith in Armin. But let's be real. Who go to anybody and ask like, hey, who's your favorite character in Attack on Titan? Or anybody who's watched Attack on Titan or likes Attack on Titan. Go up to them and be like, hey, who's your favorite character? If even one person says Armin, I swear to God. Get me proof of that and I will let's play whatever game you want me to. Get me proof. Because I highly doubt it. Ouch. Ooh, I just hit the mic, my bad. Ah! Okay, we're good. I hope we're good. Sorry if you can hear my PS3 breathing very heavily once again. I feel like I've said that like a million times now. Did he get me? Almost. It looked like it did. Get him. If Spider-Man were half as good as— oh! Get him. Ah! Oh, cut his fingers off. Do you guys see this? Do you guys see this? Please get away. Subjugate the small abnormals is my mission. So I've been doing the right thing, just very slowly. Let me see if I can take this one out on my own. Probably not. No, I just get him. I'll be the distraction. Just get him. Is that? Oh, it's in. Yo, she needs help. Oh my God, is she surrounded right now? Oh my. All right. How much more? Oh my God, come on. Did I do it? Oh, there's so many. I don't have enough time. Titans can be dazzled by using flash grenade. Okay, cool. I'm not gonna lie, half of this time I've been doing— oh, I'm gonna run out of time. I think I'm gonna lose. Stop it! Yeah, I'm gonna lose. There's no way. In 8 seconds? Yeah, I lost. what?
Oh!
Piss off! That was not pleasant. I didn't realize I was escorting her. When did I get her? I didn't even see her. I always forget how to switch targets. Oh, whoops. Alright, I see you, Holmes. I see you. Okay. I see no other Titans on my screen. Are we looking good right now, boys? There's another one. Right in the middle of all the... Get him. How is that a superior? Oh, wait a minute. Complete is better than superior. I'm a dummy. What am I supposed to be doing here? Subjugate the large titans. Where? The only thing on my map is all the way over here. That's gotta be my last little target, right? Oh, there's a ton of them. Oh my god, that was so clean. Did you see that? Woo-wee! Sasha? Oh, I have Marco, Jean. I have Marco, Jean, and Connor with me. Didn't even notice. Nice. Give me one moment. No, I'm not trying to party, Armin. What the hell are you doing? Give me one second. Sorry, guys. Give me one more second. Okay. Let's get Biggs over here. This ought to be a breeze considering attack that nape. Look at that. Gone. Nope. Oh. God. I always forget how to aim properly. There we go. Nate. Get that nape, kids. Okay, I'll get it. So the whole thing with Armin is practically just basically bossing people. Goodbye. GG. Something tells me we're not done here though, and something also tells me I'm about to hit 30 minutes or 40 minutes again.
もうすぐ岩までの最短ルートだ。今見える限りでは巨人はいない。ここだ、行くぞ。
So, I would love to do this so bad. That would be so epic. Look at this! Better than Spider-Man!
あの岩を持ち上げられるとは思えないけど、きっとエレンには私たちを導く強い力がある。エレン、
are his eyes greener than before? Chain dash allows you to boost twice in a- Ooh! Can everybody do that or just Armin? What time are we looking at? Nice and 37 minutes. Alright, well, we get to play as Mika-san next, so we can actually take on some Titans. Jesus. Oh, I didn't mean to salute, but sure, why not? Well, as usual, I'm gonna go ahead and save up real quick. Like, of course, the episode did end up almost hitting about 40 minutes, but not too bad this time around, so there we go. Anywho's the losers. I wanna thank you guys ever so much for watching. I truly, truly, truly do hope you enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like, drop a comment for me, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next episode. Do me the favor of taking good care. Bye!